down right into a defense for Oregon State that's a little bit under the back. The whistle at the close. Second and 11. And they will once again go with buttery of this offense. This is one of those opportunities. Oregon State comes with the rush, keeps it clean. He's got Troy. Tess Johnson in motion. Kicks throws that way. It is Tess Johnson breaking tackles to the 45. He's going to get to whatever he wants to on the menu. It's going to be a seat, and Nick's trying to 18 for 19. And it's Nick putting his head down and driving forward with a lurch and a surge. He missed through for the long haul the rest of the year. Nick's rolling out and dropping it off. He has Jordan James dancing out. Another run head to head, and James leaning forward past the 15. Nick's scanning and throwing. It's Bucky Irvin on the move. To five. Touchdown. So we think you can barely hear anything with how loud it is. The explosive Silas Bolden in motion. Uwe Ogilale loads up and throws, and it's incomplete for Bolden. And that Oregon center has last year along with Martinez for this tremendous rushing attack. There's a pitch that's been waiting to the outside for Thanksgiving weekend. Martinez split out. Uwe Ogilale on the run, and he leans in. Fourth and one. Saw the sweatshirt that Dan Lanning is wearing now in a moment as Bo Nix rolls to his right, and he's got Tez Johnson. And for more on that sweatshirt, Oregon ran it a bunch on the first drive, now showing the pass game down the sideline. Franklin was hemmed in at the edge. First incompletion tonight for Bo Nix, who opened 5 for 5 on the first drive of the ballgame. Joaquin Irvin takes his time. Nearly 60 collegiate starts to his name. Drew up an Oregon Duck fan. Tez Johnson and now playing for his team. And here's Bodie on the ramble in the end zone. This game is a priority in so many ways for the Oregon Ducks as Dorless, among others, collapse on a times a week. Abubani getting acupuncture to make sure he's ready. Get that body raring to go.
For the safeties, for the linebackers, for everybody. Here's a run.
And there's a run. Jordan James twirling into the secondary.
But when my number's called, I can do the job too.
Jordan James right up the zipper, and they just got his leg. It looked like Calvin Ratz. That's the way he pictures offenses. It felt a little John Nash-like in a very good way, and you can see it in this offense. He put it right in his pocket. Bucky Irving. He is so patient. And on 21 in last year, and Oregon State came back and won. Hicks over the middle. That's right there. 10 play drives this year. That's the most in the Pac-12. They're doing it again. Johnson in motion. Got a block outside by Hicks for Irving, and he's hit immediately by Mascarenhas Arnold. And Oregon, you would imagine, is going to take thing. It's not off the missed field goal. And Martinez on the run, straight ahead, and there he just turns those legs.
Got to.
Take away, too. He's got 8 runs in 40-plus the last couple of years. Right into the teeth of that defense, and he is dragged backward by... Here they come. Uwe Ogilale has a connection across the middle. Stretch play, Martinez is led at first. In there first. Press at the line. Uwe Ogilale felt the rush, threw it, and somehow. Under 2 to go, first half. Where's 88? I've not seen Belling, but it's usually a red zone target. Belling at the bottom of the formation, attached to the formation this time. It's play action. Now the question is, how much time do you want to leave for
Oregon? None of it.
It's finished. Uwe Ogilale, that is incomplete.
Christian, and then right here, literally, he is hidden. He's hidden from these eyes right behind those guys right there. And now these are big 48 seconds before half.
For an offense that's been on the bench for 19 minutes of real time, Bo Nix has to move his feet, and sometimes tonight as well. Play pocket this time. Chance to throw, and he does dance with Tez Johnson on a first down. Turns to the bottom, Bo Nix. To his right,
well,
he's got time to throw.
100 yards, 3 touchdowns today.
And then Drake Stoops, good to see him go out with a bang.
Doing it for the honor of House Stoops.
He's doing his part right now in the first half against Oregon State. Here he is hooking up with Troy Franklin for the 41-yard touchdown. Oregon up by 14, second half coming up on the chair.
For this Roger offense, Sam Martinez gets down on first down, and he is tackled by Brandon Dorless after a gain of about 3. And it's 7 for Oregon State. A lot of pointing going on. That should be a delay of game. And it is.
Delay of game. Offense.
And Belling in motion. He has not had a catch so far in the ballgame. The outstanding tight end, Uyagalelei, snaps it off. Tight end in a season. Uyagalelei, nice pickup of the blitz, and he gets it away for Gould around Williams. Belling 18 yards for Gould and a first down run to feed Martinez into the middle of that defense and Provo Abubai. A lot of time to snap it. Martinez again on the stretch play left, and he is still absolutely possible to get 4 down territory. So it's a run. Dorless was in the backfield, and that gummed up that play. So off the field, Newell is the tailback, and it's Uyagalelei under duress by Dorless, and it's Oregon football.
Off the charts.
Bronix, some laser right over the middle. Shots have just stopped out of four halftime more than anything else, Jay.
Touchdown pass to Franklin. This was a clean hit coming.
Instead, he snapped it off.
Quarterbacks feast on pressure. They dare you to bring it against them.
It's a second straight run. Gilioni got a hit there. The fresh. So right up in the line. Here he comes. He's denied. Dorless straight into the face of Uyagalelei. I closed out a year ago. You're 19 minutes away from getting there.
Bucky Irving is beaten and drilled
by a pair of Beavers, including
the top of it, so many veterans.
Going to play a ton of football.
I'm just one of those guys that throw a lot of injuries at the
foot injuries. It looked easy.
Or the Oregon Ducks
all year long. Free runner coming. Nix heaves in, and he had the answer as the ball got to his hand.
It's Franklin up there.
Fake the pitch. Nix rolling that way, and he does get it to Troy Franklin, where that single
off the charts.
He's been 1-2 of these as a player.
Those are more Dallas. Nix freezes. Looks up the foot.
When they came back to win,
Uyagalelei, and it's incomplete. Perry Jackson was the closest. And when you're talking,
and they had one win when he showed up.
His first year, 2 wins. This has been Uyagalelei on first down, down the seam. He's got it to Bowman, who goes face first through Watson's.
That's a straight run to the 39-yard line. Casey Rogers out of Central New York with the stop. And 13 minutes to go here for Oregon State.